afternoon stay by Sugarland?
So I have been paired with Latasha. When they called out our names together, my heart died a little. As a vocalist, she's absolutely fantastic. I have so much respect for her.
I was wondering, will we be singing anything together or everything will be individual?
Everything's individual.
I know I don't work good in a group. That's why I'm solo. So I'm here to focus on Latasha.
With what I have been through in my life, I really don't know how to stand up for myself. So I'm just gonna try my hardest just to focus on me and try to ignore the Latasha as best I can.
Latasha and Jillian, is this the moment that you'll stay or is this the moment that you'll go home?
I believe that I'll stay.
I believe so.
I will. Yes, I'm very confident.
Are you feeling competitive with Jillian? You feel like you can take her?
Oh, yeah.
What do you think about that, Jillian?
Ready.
All right. Good luck.
It's too much pain to have to bear, to love the man you have to share. Why don't you stay? I'm down on my knees, I'm so tired.
She really did, and she really did a great job with it.
I'm so sorry.
Thank you, guys.
Thank you.
Thank you.
That was horrible.
I don't want to.
She's so talented, though. Like, she was just nervous, and, like, to go up against Jillian is really hard.
I think I did really good. I sang from my heart, but it really broke my heart to watch Latasha struggling. I hope she's okay right now.
I'm feeling very upset and disappointed in myself. I humiliated myself in front of them judges. Sat up there and made myself look stupid, and that little 19-year-old girl just stood there and outshined me.